Well, I'm pretty aware, man.
You definitely are.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm down. Pull up. This is book one.
I love it.
Let's get it. I'm done.
Better have the Psylocke at the end at this point than maybe solo game. I gotta look for one weird jab. Oh, what is that? What is that even fucking?
Ooh, we go away. In the customs, I just literally hit and ran a button.
Same. I forget what I even have that.
Thank you.
excited. Go. Your neutral has gotten way better, I'll say that.
I've had a chance to play Iron Man on Poison also, like, just...
Oh, right. So you learn it. It's a different, look. Yeah, for sure. That's how I felt with when I started playing Storm Team. Yes, on cable it's just free. Well, any character that doesn't have a flow with priority, like I wouldn't do that on Iron Man. But like Storm, I wouldn't do it if they're aware. But sometimes like they real low off the ground, I'll go for it. But Cable, Sentinel, any character that doesn't have a float gets fucking bodied by that shit. Yeah. And it's like a whiff punch. So like if you do something, then it's just gonna whatever you whiff.
It whiffs every time. Yeah. It goes the opposite direction.
Yeah.
It's really good.
Mm-hmm. Almost cable free.
It really
is. Pretty bad.
Yeah, it really does.
Oh, shit. I didn't even mean a push block. That was pretty fierce. Oh, yes. Oh, look what it turned into. Yes. Oh shit, hold on. So because I'm weak, let's bring in the cleaner character. My God, I was dead straight. I'm a ghost. Yo, I literally went ha 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 ha, but because the fucking smart bomb kept me in check and gave me a push block.
Yeah, I was shouting.
Fuck. I was dead. That was perfect, for sure. They saying, look, Josh got a tech though, but little do they know it's a setup.
Yeah.
Little do they know if you take it, I got another option.
I know, that's
the scary part. See the chunk I'm getting on
panel? Yep, I noticed that.
Oh, he got me. That was good shit. My man went forward, then back. Oh, he got me. That was dead. That was good shit. Jesus Christ. Mm-mm-mm. Fuji, what's up, baby?
Infinite
guard break. Mm-hmm. Bitch. jump jab. No, I keep thinking you're gonna call assist. I'm trying to meteor kick call. Like, if you call cable, that's always delayed across the route. Cable get hit with the run. Yes, you saw that? Yo, bro, I swear to God, if that shit is like that, bro,
I got so hyped
that's gonna be my main game. I swear to God. Such a good catch. Yo, but I don't know if y'all heard, Stream, there's a new, well, not a new No Mercy, but AEW is releasing a game, and it has the No Mercy engine. That's what, like, me and Josh are, like, so hyped just now. That shit is actually going to be got. If that shit comes out, that would literally be the icing on the cake for me to buy a
PS5.
If I see that shit come off a PS5, I'm getting that shit. Fuji, I don't know, bro. I think I'll cook you No Mercy. I just got to play it again. I will lame your shit out. I will throw you off that ring, and I will fucking build that meter. I will lame, yo, I will lame your shit, Fuji. I'm lame in that game, son.
Oh, shit.
You go. You'll make it in time. Don't worry. Go for it, buddy. We shot those smart bomb?
No, I was just calling him to
jump. Fuck! Please hop out. Thank you. Yes. No mercy in this dojo. There's no mercy in this dojo. Yes, it never happened. Oh, shit.
Man.
He said, man.
I felt it too. I was like, fuck, if I take too long with this, I'm not gonna do it for the AC. But I should've just let it rock longer.
Yeah, it's confirmed. I said, oh, please hop out that corner. Y'all held forward like it was MVCI. Like, I was gonna take forward. good of an artist.
I don't know if the stream saw that. But Yikes went to go bait my assist. He waited and he literally jumped in real life. He moved his head up twice like that because he didn't get a dodge. That was unfortunate. I got hit super in all combo.
Mm-hmm.
Not a very fucking drop.
Your move. Potter knows me, man. Oh shit, I didn't think that was a hell of a... Wow.
Okay.
Wow, what an answer. What an answer. Really? She came that side? I definitely didn't expect her to come there. Yeah, man, whenever you want to come over, dude. Mikasa, you Casa, dude. How long Shorty's going? Oh shit, nigga.
time that it don't work. You can always turn it off. I'm not.
Right, I'm chilling.
I thought this feels like a big buff for a Sentinel.
What?
Whenever I have to fight like a Sentinel based team, this team is just like really interesting.
Gamble, what's up, brother? How you doing, Wayne? He said, I'm just wondering, who was robust? I can answer that question. It's Potter Chew. I could definitely answer that question, Bill Wellman. That is Potter Chew. Oh my god. For me to set up. No. I've done that in like 40 years.
Yeah, I can't roll out right now.
Yeah, no, it's fucked up, yeah. Yeah, no, it's hard to roll, yeah. You have to know that he's gonna do it, yeah, it's just stupid. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Juan, what's up, B? I didn't know that was you, brother. Hold up, is that video
really? Yeah, Art of Eight Limbs.
Yo, hold on. Let me get my mod situated. Hold on. Where's my bros at? First off, I didn't even know that was you. So let's give you the power of the mod. I need more mods in here. VDR, did not know that was you, my brother. Hope everything is swell. Okay, hold on. Bill's a mod. Where's Potter Chew? Potter? There you go, buddy. You got a sword. You know why? Because you deserve it. My brothers. My brothers get swords in here. Flex your morning wood, guys. Flex your motherfucking morning wood.
What's up, Tom?
What's up, Tom?